Tips to help find missing teen Dylan Redwine are pouring into La Plata County. Many of those tips are showing up on Facebook, but there's something sinister showing up as well. Action 7 News anchor Tanya Mendez reports on the internet ransom scam now plaguing this case.
Pay just $1,000, you'll get a picture proving missing teen Dylan Redwine is still alive. Pony up $4,000 and a kidnapper will deliver Dylan safe and sound just in time for Christmas. It would be a dream come true for the thousands praying for his safe return. And scammers know it.
Scammers take advantage of any circumstances, and especially when it's a high emotional one like this, where a little boy's missing and his life's in danger.
Rebecca Branch at the Attorney General's office has never seen anyone stoop so low.
This is the first ransom scam that I've heard of within our state.
The con first popped up on Facebook, in the same place where people are turning for any information they can get on Dylan. Mixed in was this message from the Redwine trickster, Abbas Gaddafi, claiming to be the boss of a kidnapping gang in southern Colorado, asking for such a small amount of money, people might just take the bait.
People are more likely to send it because they more likely have it.
And more likely to send it because the scam popped up on what looked like a credible site.
Because it's really easy for anybody anywhere to come up with a message, post it on Facebook, and have it show up and look legitimate.
This scam is anything but legitimate, from a predator making a bad situation much worse. Tanya Mendez, KOAT, Action 7 News.
A spokesperson for the La Plata County Sheriff's Office says the likelihood of catching the person behind the scam is slim. Oftentimes they're set up by people who aren't even in